live.
Wait for the reaction.
From our couches.
We are live from our various locations. Right, we're in a hurricane, which means I have to learn how to fly a hurricane again. Fuel. No. Crack it.
Have you seen me
go.
Accidentally run into Moby's hurricane last week? On Sunday, by the way.
No.
Yeah. He's
heard.
He spawned in some... Actually, it might have been a Spitfire. And as I was taxiing across, I suddenly discovered that there was a plane right in front of me, which I didn't expect. And, of course, the team stops on an entire football field rather than a penny, doesn't it? So
yeah.
I just clipped his wing and lost my wingtip and his wingtip.
Yeah, that nearly
happened
a week or so ago.
Was he scornful and rude about it?
No, he'd already been spawned, and we're spawning into a different aircraft.
Oh.
Yeah, I did hear you mention something on the radio in the background, and just thought that was a bit of a whoopsie.
Over the channel, though.
Yeah.
I'm not sure that's working, looking at the people who joined the server this far.
No, I know. Just going to jump out and check TeamSpeak to see how many you're still on there.
It's a slightly single-coloured screen, isn't it?
Who's flying with who, by the way?
Take your pick, it doesn't matter. Joker, do you want to go with me and Red Dog and Dingo?
As you desire, sir.
Yes,
fire.
Right. On the blue team speak, we've got Frugal Beagle and Little D.
I would love to shoot down
Mulders,
Beagle.
Groove and Meyer, four of the Russians.
I've stopped here, Joker, so.
Roger that, Dingo. There. Hold your position, please. Muchas gracias.
I really wish they could fix the fisheye lens effect.
Yeah.
As you turn your head. Ooh, that's close. Ooh, that's far away. Ooh, that's close. Not quite.
Number two in position.
Right.
Temp's okay?
Yeah, yes.
Temp's good.
I'm rolling.
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 Who was that?
Lives up.
On to climb.
Got no engine. I'm electric.
Say again, Dingo?
I've got no engine noise, so
oh.
A quiet trip today. I can hear everybody though this time.
Sound card issues of some nature there, Dingo, yeah?
Yeah. I can't sort out, I don't think, but it'll just be quiet today.
I don't think he's there, is he? Top hat from Rabbit.
Radio check top hat from Rabbit.
I don't think it really matters though if we've jumped on before the blues are on, because we know they was all here before the server went down. And it's not like them to not just jump back on afterwards, is it, at 7:30?
Yeah.
So this will be a show if they don't turn up that they saw the Red Dawn line and didn't bother.
Handset is there from JG4.
Rabbit top hat, do you copy?
Yeah, got your message, top
hat. Okay, good. Did you hear me saying just to take your time?
No, negative.
Okay, just take your time. There's absolutely no hurry. In fact, there are no blues on the server yet. So they may have pulled the plug.
We are four hurricanes airborne out of Rochford, so we'll go into cruise and just boogle around.
Yeah, Roger, sounds good. You might as well just start climbing a very, very economical running.
Copy. Right, we're on cruise. 50-50.
Roger. Roger. Well, you slow down quite suddenly there. Not as if you didn't tell me you were going to slow down. So I shall assume responsibility, but it's your fault.
Yes.
Yeah, I think he pulled up quite hard. Suddenly. We closed the gap massively there, and I've maintained a thousand and a half fine.
Yeah, looking good down there, you two. How's the Tesla engine working out, Dingo? I said, how's the Tesla engine working out?
Doing all right at the moment, thanks.
Well, how there, spiffing, isn't it? I say, gentlemen, we should all speak with a rather lump of silver spoon stuck in the back house of our mouth. What and all that?
Red leader from Red 3. Can I shoot Red 2?
Not just yet.
Bad chair, old chair. Bloody hell.
So the,
Nope. Looks like he's about to fall out of the sky anyway.
Shut it.
Rudder work.
There's only, what, we've got 8 fighters and 2 Blenheims on, so there's not massive amounts of Reds on. They'll see them on TeamSpeak though, won't they?
Mm.
That's why I was asking about a hidden TeamSpeak channel. We can sit here and then jump on.
We'd be better off just all jumping into ATAG, but staying on this TeamSpeak. And then they'd see us on ATAG.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea, is it?
But aren't we supposing something that isn't the case, or are we sure that this is the case? Namely, that blues are avoiding us, because if that's actually the case, then we might as well, Gavin, you might as well shut down the server and give it a break, mate.
Well, one of the things I'm thinking of doing is RAF only, and we'll have a lower server limit of, say, 40 or 50 and a bunch of AI.
Yeah, I think.
And then actually roll. Sorry, Gavin, Dingo, go ahead.
That's all right. I was going to say, that sounds like the solution, because if Blue's whole ethos is avoiding us, then not much point to it.
No.
Well, this was basically a proving exercise. I tried to get people on to prove if Blues were doing it. If they'd show up, if they were online, and what would happen.
That's a good idea.
This just shows it, isn't it? None of them have got jumped on. They were all here before, so.
Bunch of cranky pants.
Mind you, there's only 10 Reds on here as well, so we haven't exactly blown the server apart ourselves.
No, but Phil's probably telling people not to bother joining or.
Well, that's true.
They'll see them all in TeamSpeak as well, won't they?
So the nun gets up and she's heading to the calf in the.
Here we go.
Nunnery for morning breakfast. And she passes another nun who says, oh, I see you got out of bed the wrong side this morning again. And she says, no, I didn't. She moves on. And another nun sees her, says the same thing. Oh, I guess you got out of bed on the wrong side, eh, dear? No, I didn't. She says, well, third time, it's starting to tick her off. So a couple of minutes later, the Mother Superior comes past, smiles at her. And the nun says, you aren't going to tell me I got out of bed the wrong side again this morning, are you? Mother Superior, she says, oh, no, dear, she says, actually, I was just going to mention that you put the bishop's shoes on again.
Oh, good one. Another one from the repertoire of Dingo.
There we go. It's been a while.
It actually has. I was just thinking that in my head. As opposed to thinking that in my knee.
I was gonna say, or out loud.
My wife has a phrase when she's, do you know when you're kind of caught staring, you're in your own little world for a moment? I might say to her, you know, are you okay, is everything all right? And she said, yeah, I'm just looking out of my head.
Oh, really? Is that Hungarian?
I think it's translated into English, perhaps. Yeah, but it's just so different sounding. It's funny.
Right, it's nice.
Sorry, guys, I've got that stupid bloody thing going on with my screen again, which I can't update the info window. Probably don't know what I'm talking about.
Not so much, not being a geek, but you're in a slight right bank at the moment.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, you're aware. Looks like a nice day. Did it ever rain in the battle?
Nope.
Yeah, it did.
Did it?
Yeah, there were a couple of bad
days. I know, it was a hell of a summer and autumn, wasn't it?
We don't get much rain in England.
This is true, yeah. I lived there for some considerable time.
Okay, I'm coming left again now.
Okay. Have the web feed approval.
Yeah, there's a bit of a problem, a bug with the clouds in the kind of generator engine that I've got. But it's supposed to be 50-50 whether there's heavy cloud like this or not. But I've never seen it not have clouds like this.
Yeah, it looks nice. I don't mind it.
Yeah,
It's been nice recently too, because it seems like the last few missions I've been on, there's been quite a bit more cloud, and we've been sort of hiding in it, what have you, you know?
Yep.
Yeah, that's my opinion as well. This seems to be quite light on cloud. I don't know if that'll change in the next
big
mission.
Ones behind us, but
yeah.
Gruber was on asking about weather, wasn't he? I noticed that on
the
phone.
Yeah, that's why how I've noticed it, because I was looking at it today and trying on the way home.
The map on DCS Joker you mentioned, is that an update, is it, or is that something else you've got?
That's a mod.
It's a mod. It's just a texture of the original DCS Caucasus map.
But it shows that the engine can hold better maps, by the looks of it.
Better ease up a bit, Ben. I think you're pulling away from us. Joker's got the slow one. Oh, sorry, Red Dog's got the slow one.
No, I was pissing around.
Well, that too. I was trying to be polite.
Just let's keep a steady head on then, and I'll show you how we can catch up without even changing our acceleration.
Ben, this is where we push forward to 60-60 and don't tell him.
Yeah, 180, 110 over 83 and close the rats.
Yeah, and then deny all knowledge of changing the controls.
But you're in a hurricane, so it's not really going to make that much difference.
What are you? Oh, you're in Spitfires?
We're all in hurries too.
Oh. Bingo. How easy that was?
Yes.
Are we now beautifully in formation again?
Well, you are.
Well, one of us can fly.
Oh, that's Moby's comment on when was it when we was having a laugh and someone said, Moby, where are you? And he, that's a good question.
I love it.
I love Moby. I think he's
brilliant. Oh, he's brilliant.
I officially adopted him as my granddad.
Moby, do you know what? He surprises me positively, and I don't mean this in a condescending way, but he'll come across and he'll say something, and it is polite and it's all the rest. There's no need for bad language. He doesn't need to use anything to be cool. But he'll just nail some funny thing in the most calm, relaxed way.
Nice and dry.
Cracks me up. Dry as... yeah.
Yeah, of course, it's time of year's coming up shortly. Well, all of us for like summer, but of course you'll be able to get out in the water again, I imagine.
Yeah, spring is kicking in here quite nicely.
It's been taking its time here. We've had...
we had torrential rain this morning.
Did you?
I took the mountain bike out last night and realised, or yesterday evening, and realised I'm not that fit anymore after the winter.
Just getting it out of the garage, put you out of breath.
Literally taking it down off the little rack here, and I was bushwhacked. Bushwhacked.
Hit one with an engine on it, they're so much easier.
Yeah, the neighbour's kid fell off his bike yesterday, ended up in hospital with a collarbone and some nasty cuts.
Oh dear.
No helmet on him either, and I'd even said to him, where's your helmet? And he went, oh, it's only a short run. And I didn't say anything else to him. I did give him a look as much as to say, well, that's not very clever.
It's only a short drop from the top of the bike to
the
floor.
Yeah, well, you know, he's a kid as well, but
yeah.
I came back from the mountain bike ride, and the blues and twos were outside the house, and that's never a good sign. He's okay.
Yeah.
He hasn't seen me yet, but I'm looking forward to seeing what his facial expression will be when when I see him next.
You look at him like you, silly person.
Yeah, he's a nice kid actually, but he's very much at that age of I know better, you know.
Yep. Well, I've had a big thing here the last couple of months, and now a lot of people ride their bikes now without helmets. It's legal too.
Yeah, I won't even ride the mountain bike without a helmet, but experience has taught me that the egg on the head is a good idea.
Oh, yeah.
I do remember getting up that hill a lot easier last year, though, before I stopped.
You were going to make a motorbike simulator at one stage? How did that...
Yeah, I haven't. I've got the bars, and I've got the obvious stuff that's a motorbike bit, but I haven't built the frame yet. I kind of got sidetracked. I don't know if I'm going to do it that quickly, but it's still on the burner, yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry, Dingo, I was just taking something out of my eye.
Actually. All good practice.
Yeah, that's an interesting sentence to fit in the middle of that conversation, isn't it?
Yes.
Are you okay, Gavin?
Yes, thanks.
That'll do. Now we can take the piss. You really shouldn't put your sandwich in your eye, you know?
This has to be the slowest climb to 20,000 feet. No slam.
How are we there yet?
No.
Not even close. Another 15 minutes.
Bloody hell.
Right, we're not much past... Where are we? South of London?
Fuel saving, economy run.
Yeah. Government pays for the fuel, mate. You don't have to worry about that bit.
And then hides it. I sent my leaflet back today to Mr. Cameron.
Oh, did you send it back?
Return to sender.
What leaflet is that?
Why we should vote no to Brexit.
Hello, Phil.
Hello.
Oh, yeah.
I'm in channel. Just quickly, Gavin, neither Hurst nor I have had any movement on the GC tool, just so you know.
No movement? So the red dots aren't?
Correct. Nothing's moved. We've just got a few static dots, but from when the mission first started.
Okay, hang on. I'm going hands off, so...
Look at the net stats, Ben.
Yeah, they haven't showed up, have they, boys?
No, they're on TeamSpeak, though.
Phil, have you tried have you tried clicking poll off and poll on again?
Yeah, I did that. Okay. Yeah, I've tried shutting down and reopening it as well.
Right, okay, well...
Bang left a bit, Gavin.
I'm just using a bit of rudder. Let me know if I put it into a spin. Right, okay,
we're wandering off to the right, so.
I've just closed it down, and I'll start it up again.
Right. Maybe it does that between missions.
Yeah, maybe it needs that, I don't know. So, you probably need to close down GC3D and open it up again.
I think it just polled.
Oh, okay.
But
right.
I'll close it down.
No, I'm back in. Where the chuffing hell is everyone else?
They're over at our 9 o'clock, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're over England, yeah.
We'll stay on this course, then we'll turn left when we get towards the coast and head east. Yeah, I wasn't sure if they'd turn up, but there were loads on before the server went down, and
we nailed it. They sent across a big raid of triple ones.
Yeah,
and we shot them all down.
Oh, well, brilliant!
For the ones who got involved then.
That's very unsporting. You left none for us.
Dingo, I've gone to 100 over 80.
Right, yeah.
Gonna get some airspeed.
Can you see him?
Yeah, we see you. We're to your due south, so...
Yeah, I've got my 12 o'clock.
Roger.
Okay, yeah, it's working now, I think, Kevin. Yeah, it's all good now.
Okay.
Great. I may be heading over to her shortly. Oh, I don't know if he's going to stick around, but... I don't know if there'll be much need for us, to be honest, if it stays like this.
Well, if he stays like this, it's fucking... Right,
well,
isn't it?
Well, yeah. It just goes to prove that the blues won't jump on if there's any reds, isn't it?
I can't believe that's true, and it's obviously staring us in the face apparently right now, but if that actually is true, then...
Right, a bit, thinking.
Bloody hell, I quit. Well, I mean, I don't quit,
one,
but, you know,
three,
I give up.
Four, five JG4 on A tag, plus two JG2 on A tag, but that's it. They're not on other servers.
They're all in TeamSpeak, though.
No, there's only a couple in TeamSpeak, a couple of Russians, and JG52, that's it.
Well, we have actually set a record for the slowest climb to 20,000 feet, so there.
Oh, we're slow.
Yeah, we're actually overspeeding this, aren't we?
Yeah, I'm going too fast.
There is a single JU87 on. Maybe they're seeing a public player in to try and take out the radar.
Right, just turn left towards English Point.
Roger, too.
Yeah,
copy.
I'll drop back upstairs.
Do you want us to squawk
something?
No, he doesn't need it. He can see each and every one of us.
Okay.
So the pipsqueak is now redundant?
No, it's currently redundant. It won't be when we get it fixed. The reason why the software isn't needing pipsqueak is that it doesn't tell you who's pipsqueaking.
Nah, so it's no use. Okay.
So it's absolutely no fucking use.
Right, lads, factor 40, sun 10, cream on the out, heading into
right.
The sun.
Okay. Now we're going to start throttling back shortly, Dingo. I've got an 80. 80 now.
Right,
it's a bit wrong if they don't turn up, isn't it? When we know they were on.
Well, look, the whole idea is that we're supposed to be turning up to fly,
yeah.
Right?
The thing is, though, if they were on... How many times have we been on and we've left just as they all arrive? You know, it's not inconceivable. Right, 50-50 now. Dingo and nose up to kill the speed.
Yeah.
If you're talking about 54 Squadron or 56 or 1 Squadron, yeah, I can see that happening because I know we've done it because, you know, our time has been what it's been. But the entire... We're talking about a blue side versus red side here and not just an individual Squadron.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's the point. It's been inundated with blues on Tuesday nights recently. And they come on, get shot down, and now no one's on.
Well, I think, to be honest, the Spanish guys tend to arrive a bit later. It's been it's been the Germans and the... Oh, hello, Joker.
Hello. Yeah.
You disappointed that I was showing you up?
Yes.
Ah, okay.
My position. Get back to your own position. Can I fly between you?
Position. Be my guest to try.
Start to sound kinky, you two.
Oh, Jesus.
No, don't come up! Oh, you!
Dear, oh dear.
What happened then?
I'm flying.
A big engine just fell down in front of me. It's just you and me now, Ben.
Kevin. You bloody idiot.
What's happened?
I think Joker and Red Dot collided.
Joker just flew into me.
You pulled up. Why did you pull up?
Because I could see you coming.
Yeah, but you pulled up. I was above you.
Well, where was I supposed to go?
Down, if you were wanting to really move or not do anything. Oh, God.
I think we better go back.
Let's go home.
That's my altitude. I need to get out of here.
Are you still flying?
No, I am falling arse first down into the ground.
Oh, here we go. The blues are joining now.
I've bailed out.
That's it.
Am I damaged then?
If you're still flying, you're probably okay. Because I would have been the guilty when I was behind you.
there were all sorts of bits.
Yeah, I think for safety's sake, I think I'll put this down.
Yeah, I'm actually falling faster than my airframe now, and the canopy chute hasn't opened yet. No. There's the aeroplane.
Mm-hmm.
Heading in. There's the aircraft heading into a stubble.
JG-52 and JG-4 coming in.
Yeah.
Oh, right, the parachute opened.
I'm heading for Wilmington, which I think's up my 12 now.
To the extent that an apology is needing to be offered there, I do apologise, Gavin.
No, that was entirely my fault by the sounds of it.
Well, I was a bit surprised by you pulling up, but then I was getting very, very close to you.
So yeah, to be honest, that whole thing was me daring you to go between me and Ben, and then you doing it, so, yeah. Ben, you might want to tell Phil that 50% of the...
That JU80